In this video, Bitcoin is right now breaking out from this move that we mentioned in the previous video. And let's now understand what's the next move here with the Bitcoin price action. Well, stay tuned to know more. So hi guys, and welcome back to another Gabs cryptocurrency video where we trade by data and not by hype. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, click the subscribe button down below and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out videos like this. So yeah, let's now dive into this video and let's give you a quick recap of our previous analysis. So sa previous video natin, pinag-usapan natin itong symmetric triangle forming in the 4-hour time frame. And traditionally, a symmetric triangle is a 50-50 move. So it's either now we are going to see a bullish or bearish breakout. So either bullish or bearish, depending on saan siya magkaroon ng breakout at saan siya magkaroon ng volume. So right now, as you can see, we finally saw a bullish breakout dito. And take a look at this. Ito yung gusto din natin makita, which is the volume. Kasi take a look at the volume. Let's go back to the 4-hour time frame chart. You can see that the volume saw some significant buy volume. So right now, this is a confirmed breakout. So right now, what is the next move dito kay Bitcoin? So let's now talk about this. Kasi as you can see, there are a lot of things na pwede natin pag-usapan dito. So number one, ang mangyari na ngayon dito is our first target is going to be around the 71,400. Kasi that is the current resistance na nakikita natin dito. Then our final target is going to be the 74,000. Maybe around 74,200, around that area. And yun yung ating pwedeng lagyan na partial take profit area around the 71,400 and the 74,200. So right now, ano ba nangyari dito? So if you're going to look at the early time frame, you can see na we might see somewhat of a short-term pullback. Kasi as you can see, you can find na meron tayong dito increasing price while RSI is declining. So that in that case, we might see somewhat of a bearish divergence and potential pullback dito. And I think we can go back around the 70,100 or 70,200 around that area. But in this case, this might be a good re-entry opportunity. If let's say bumalik siya dito, then you can actually enter and reopen a trade dito. But what I think will happen dito is it's going to form somewhat of a short-term consolidation before we see that final increase. And if you're going to look at this in the 4-hour time frame, take a look at in the 4-hour time frame. Nagkaroon tayo na recent na overbought area dito. So, nag-overbought siya for the time being ngayon. So, it's saying that there's going to be sellers in at the current price action. But looking at this in the daily time frame, you can see na hindi tayo overbought. So, we can still see Bitcoin go up much higher within the next few days or next few days rather than next few hours. Kasi in the early time frame, you can see na may bearish divergence. So right now, what I'm expecting is for Bitcoin na magpahinga na muna siya before we go to the final target around the $74,200 area. Take note guys, if you want to also learn itong analysis na ginagawa natin, you can actually use our Gabs Crypto 101 playlist if you want to learn how to trade for free, how to learn the technical analysis. It's all available guys in the description down below. Now, let's also try to look at the daily stochastic RSI. Kasi as you can see, diba, after the bullish cross na binanggit natin sa daily stochastic RSI, Bitcoin actually went much higher na nga dito. So right now, ano ba yung mag-i-indicate na tapos na yung ating price increase dito kay Bitcoin? Well, the best way to determine this is magkakaroon na tayo ng bearish cross dito sa stochastic RSI. And taking a look at this, wala pa tayo nakita ng bearish cross sa daily stochastic RSI. So right now, I'm still expecting for Bitcoin to continue pa rin within the next few days. Looking at this in the 4-hour time frame, you can see na meron tayong bearish cross sa stochastic RSI. But as you can see, yung bearish cross is not actually consistent dito. It can somewhat indicate na magkakaroon tayo ng pahinga. Take a look at this. Nagkaroon ng bearish cross and then nagpahinga siya. But it's not as consistent as the bigger time frames like daily and kay weekly time frame. So right now, it's actually looking good kay Bitcoin. It's just that it's starting to get overbought. So, if gusto nyo humabol talaga, just wait for a pullback. And then, I think na hindi mo na siya ganong mamamaximize yung profit kasi medyo maliit na nga yung price increase niya. Kasi, of course, nagkaroon na nga ng breakout. And yeah, if you don't want to miss videos like this and yung mga previous analysis natin, make sure to hit the notification bell down below or yung katabi ng subscribe button. So, para hindi nyo ma-miss out yung mga next videos natin. So, right now, yun yung nakikita natin dito. And as of the time being, yun yung nakikita nating trade dito. So we're just going to continue our trade. Currently, I have this trade open kay Bybit. Nag-open ako ng 50,000 pesos trade dito kay Bybit. And if wala pa kayo account with Bybit, make sure to use our sign-up link na you can find in the description down below. So all of this materials na binabanggit ko are available, guys, in the description down below. And if you're going to use our sign-up link, you can actually claim off up to $5,000 bonus kay Bybit. So make sure to use our sign-up link na you can find in the description down below. But anyway, in muna update natin for the time being. If you find this video useful and informative, please give this video a like and see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye for now.